God our Father in the form of a man. He spent his lifetime loving and touching people's souls.
Stayed upon the cross.